like a blue.
Really spontaneous. She just asked me about tips for life.
Of course I have.
Yeah, just like share the tips. Yeah.
We live in a generation. I don't know if everyone is like that, like this. Mm-hmm. But I know so many people that are trying to work things out alone. Like, I have to do it alone. I can't take any help from anyone because I'm a strong woman, I'm a strong man, and I have to do this by myself. And yeah, that's so true. You're an independent woman, you're an independent man. Oh, I didn't have to say that, you know, men are already like... you're an independent woman. I have experienced it myself. Like, I've always been thinking like I need to do everything by myself, but I've come to the conclusion that it's so important to take help from other people, like from your friends, from your family. Like, you're a human and take help from others. I have another tip that's really good. Like, it goes hand in hand. Like, have patience and work for it as hard as you can. Oh, I have like so many languages in my head right now.
Say something.
Det fröet du sår varje dag kommer någon gång att blomstra och du måste bara vänta tills det blommar upp. So yeah, that was what I wanted to say.
Yeah.
Did you understand?
Yeah.
Like, you have to have patience. So that's like one of my tips.
Sí.
What do you think about that? Spanish?
Sí, sí, sí. A mí me gusta la lengua de español. Porque mi español es muy mal, entonces English, please.
It's really good.
No.
Perfect.
Do I have any tips for everybody? I just think that if you want to do something, honestly, just close your eyes and do it. Like, close your eyes and jump off the roof. Close your eyes and like.
No, don't follow me.
This YouTube thing, I just closed my eyes and did it. I've been doing some research for some whole time and I haven't even opened the books, honestly, that I asked everybody for tips on.
Because you have talent, girl, that's why.
You have talent too. She's a singer, guys. Oh my gosh.
Remember those walls I built? Well, baby, they're tumbling down. Remember those walls I built? Well, baby, they're tumbling down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. Remember those walls I built? Baby, they're tumbling down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never put out.
Hey.
Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened.
You said follow your dreams. I also thought you were about to say the first thing.
Yeah, but that was one of my tips.
And one of the tips, but you said the most important.
No, I thought this may not be the most important. But it's really I thought you were going to say close your eyes and pray. You were like close your eyes and jump from, I don't know what.
So this has been the Cynthia and Nubuke show, and we'll just catch you later.
Bye. Okay, bye.